week. Thanks very much for clicking on my video. Well, it's Vlogmas day 4.
Yeah,
Vlogmas day 4. And just having a cruise up and down the seafront. And it's dinner time, my belly's rumbling a bit. So I have heard that Greg's are doing like festive stuff. I've not looked into it too much. I just know that they're doing like festive bakes and stuff. So I'm in town, we've got a Greg's in town. In fact, we've got two Greg's in town. So it'd be rude not to, wouldn't it? So if you want to come and see it, keep watching. If not, go and look at one of my other videos. Welcome back. So I've decided, it was quite crowded in town and noisy, so I've decided to come down on the beach. It's very quiet down here, so I can do all this and if I want to. Yeah, why not? It's good to let some, you know, bursts of energy out every so often. Anyway, I'm rambling on like I always do. I'm gonna dive in here, get the sandwich out, and let's give it a taste test. I like food, I'm sorry guys. It's not the prettiest thing seeing me eat, but I'll try and keep this one relatively clean. Can't promise out though. Ooh, it's lovely and warm. It's a really good size, do you know? Let's have a look. So you got cranberry sauce, bacon, sausage, and stuffing. It would have been nice to have the bacon wrapped around the stuffing, so like an actual pigging blanket. Anyway, enough talking, let's do it. I'm coming to the last bit now. Just doing a cheeky little time lapse of the seagulls. Someone's feeding the seagulls and they're all flocking around. It looks amazing. Hope it works out well. So yeah, if you're thinking of getting one of these pigs under blanket baguettes, be warned, they are a little bit dry. Yeah, and the bread is quite hard, so it's worth definitely getting a drink. Just a quick reminder, if you haven't, please subscribe to my channel, give me a thumbs up, give me a comment, anything, you know, really appreciate it.